So you know her as Haley James Scott, but to me, she's the coolest mom ever. Please welcome my mom.
You're welcome. Have fun.
Everybody else knows how this goes.
We'll be seeing you tomorrow.
Everybody knows how, why,
see you tomorrow.
How much and how far. Everybody's got my number now. Maybe I could find a way out. I've been running too long on this shift. I've been keeping tabs on myself, and now I'm cutting in close on my limit. And
Taylor,
don't just stand there like we're not family and brother-in-law.
Hey.
Surprised to see me, huh?
Yeah, Haley didn't say you were coming.
Because Hales didn't know.
Yeah, she definitely would have warned me about you.
Why? Still dreaming about me there, Nate? They say you never forget your first.
Taylor.
So, is there room in that big superstar house for me and my boy? Unless you can think of somebody else who wants to sneak into my room. No. Okay. See you there, Nate. Did the whole first date kiss thing, because now we don't have to be nervous.
Yeah, I'm still kind of nervous. See, I had this question.
Will you be my girlfriend? Yes, no, maybe. Let me think. Maybe. Door.
Actually, I'm just staying down the hall till I find a place. So, good night.
Julian, how did we get the funding for the movie?
We found a small production company.
Oh. It's just kind of funny, don't you think? Right when I needed a break, it came.
My father and I put up the money.
Why would you do that?
Because I believe in you. See you tomorrow.